them boots, huh? The fuck am I, Elvis? You think I dropped two racks on a pair of crocodile tails just to let them sit up on the shelf, bitch? Yellow done lost his mind. Dropped 70 grand up on a Chevrolet. A bug got into my throat. I had to cough it up. The dealership hit me with the pepper spray. Money, money, money. 20, 30, 40, 50, and another 100. If I don't get rid of this ridiculous amount of dividends, I'll probably end up with a knot up in my stomach. If I don't feel well, then I don't get mail. If I don't get mail, then I can't steer well. If I can't steer well, I'ma run over these motherfuckers like a gorilla. Open a Titanium tank, drinking on clear well. What do you expect? I ain't never seen a $100,000 check. Even Walmart had to restock, fucking with me up in the electronic department. What do you mean you can't sell all six flat screens? What am I supposed to put in my garage? A fucking projector? How do you expect me to take a piss and knock miss on the van off? Key, what a dream, what a dream, what is this, what is that? What is up with the bling, what a scene? By the couch, by the lamp, by the room, by the sink, by the whole damn thing, by the boom, by the bing. House looking like a Bass Pro Shop. Buffalo heads, bears, books, and dead ducks. Fuck changing up. Kill it, stuff it, and hang it up. You don't like it, then you're lame as fuck. Come on in. Want a beer? Oh yeah. Next to nothing, motherfucker. Slow American shit.
These motherfuckers make me laugh.
Lame as fuck, and all these rappers acting like I don't pertain to them. If I was the name, these lame motherfuckers, it would take me 10 minutes to give them attention, so I'll be vague and vent. But if you feel like I'm referring to you, then you're the reason my patience is paper thin. First off, if you know me as rich, I think it's real lame. If you see me gang, try to call me by my real name. Just because you read my Wikipedia, you don't need to take the people that we kidnap when we never did hang. Same type of motherfucker will pay for your number and wonder why you annoy him like 20 times on the road. Cause I'm busy, and this is why I hesitated giving it to you, homie. You need to go get a life of your own. How do I know if I'm lame? Let me ask you this, are you always commenting online? Like you're an expert on everything. When someone's sick, do you try to chime in and tell them what medicine they should buy? Do you write your life story on Facebook when no one gives a damn? Instagram full of family pictures. Shitty car got a pair of rims on it. You ever done an ice bucket challenge? Then the answer's yes. Do you ask random people by the tattoos so you can show them yours when nobody give a shit? Looking lame, taking pictures with a pit. Say you love it, make it mean, and you give the dog away. I hope you end up getting bit. Bitches at the Latin model for a living when they strip. I'm confused on how to say it. Are they memes or they memes? I'm just sick of seeing dorky shit written on a picture for a minute. It was cool, but now I'm wishing it would end. Hell nah. I think it worked out. It's twice, it's difficult, it doesn't roll on my tongue. You probably use the word fleet, this ain't weak. You heard it, you geek, nerdy pussy, nobody showing you dog. You lame as fuck, you ain't rolling with slum. You lame as fuck, yelling world star, holding your phone. You think you know what you dumb, you wanna rat at me, I'm hoping you dumb. You think you following me, you totally dumb, cause you lame as fuck.
All I see around here is boring flows and rollies. EB, born in tweets, this bitch is totally taking thought into a whole nother level. Like they was born for hoeing, and then she gotta turn around and expose a nigga she was just chilling with the night before without a warning so she can get accepted socially. So you gotta know when she coated in ice, you rolling the dice or block her on the net like you born the goalie. 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, that's a new corn emoji. Who won it, who won it? That's a new rhetorical question nobody seem to have the answers to. The only question niggas seem to have the answer to is who done it, who done it? Snitching is the new equivalent to cancer, fool. Stop working and getting your pay and giving it to dancers, knowing your children need Pampers, fool. You niggas nowadays are probably waiting line all day just to get advanced to shoot, cause they was made by Kanye. You put them on, get a glance or two, then you go home and your daughter say, houseway. But you ain't got the answers, fool. This shit is too pathetic, cause you too busy trying to keep up with the nigga who be trying to keep up with the nigga who be chasing all of these bitches with all the artificial body parts looking too synthetic. Look, if Yellow Wolf tell a nigga that he want you dead, you be dead it quick as I can finish blowing the Romeo Julietta after I finish sending a nigga at you who be throwing Tony Romo's out of a Ruger ready to risk it all for me. Get all for me, y'all funny. This is the remix, Ritz, talk to
these
me.
These motherfuckers make me laugh. They lame as fuck, look at how they dress.
Y'all ain't think that I was coming in this bitch. Bet you think I'm talking about making an entrance. Talking about making an entrance into a lame nigga's missus. Listen to that sentence. I said coming in this bitch. Rubbing on the clit, sucking on the tip, coming on the lips. Why am I humping on his chick? Cause he dumber than a brick. Talking about the Illuminati like doesn't it exist? And didn't Eminem become a puppet for the government in this country once he start coming with them hits? I ain't fucking with them rich. Nah. These dudes been dropped on their head. Swim
swimming in they daddy ball. He should've opt for some head. Your mama should've swallowed you instead. Miss y'all, not at all. Wait.
What about these motherfuckers acting like they trapping, but they never flipped a quarter? Rappers never trafficking across the Tijuana border. You disorder, nigga wearing a recorder, talking for the court reporter. Rolling over so your time is shorter, but you know your crew is doing more than just a quarter. Now they making orders of them Jordans. You be sporting in protected custody, but luckily I can't afford to fuck with suckers. I ignore them motherfuckers. Crooked sorta like a hoarder with the pistols. Crooked, he's gone. What is he on? Is it a weed bong? He got three blondes with no jeans on, playing ping pong with his ding dong while he sings songs like I'm Cheech and Chong, bitch I'm King Kong. Just a nigga with an attitude like I'm Ice Cube. Rebone mixed with some Bill Cosby, bitch. Wrong nigga to sleep on.
These motherfuckers make me laugh.
Music.